Okay guys, welcome to another video, Horizon Zero Dawn. You can be a little bit surprised where we are, but the only thing what I had done behind the scenes was teleported. I used my fast travel pack to teleport here. No, nothing more, nothing more. Don't worry. I will find. Yes. You.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No. Although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels? Emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them. Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do.
What do we have?
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. What do my tired eyes see? A hunt, surely.
You. Borska rabbit skin, okay. Charge heart.
Come, talk to me a moment.
You there, can you help me?
Nope.
Just a moment of your time.
Watch out.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Mirage. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram gets special treatment, and now Outlander King shouted to the Sun.
Passed by some Outlander women, I've been on 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
I like his outfit. I like all the outfits.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
All the outfits and visage of Oseram.
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Errant, Murad, let me discuss it with the private.
This is a dick.
I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Errant if you have further questions.
Okay. Oh, finally.
Done the same. Makes me think. Thank you, Nora.
The sun.
sun showed us the way.
No, you're not in water. Two of them. Great. Three of them. I'm sneaking.
For later.
War. Can I, with all that, kill four of them? Three of them.
That's it. I'm already gone.
Bad machines. That one is easy.
Hold on,
Yeah, but I think I need turbits. Isn't that but is Orin's family? Maybe it is. Yeah, because there's this cliff. I fight them from this side, in this place.
Not too much already.
Regroup!
I want that free kill. And I choose.
For the trail. save these for the trail.
Oh shit, that's this motherfucker. No, thanks.
Anymore.
I'm sneaky. Good. It's about full.
Thank you. get out of this.
I'm not here. This is not good. millisecond. Man, how much? A lot. To find a bar.
These will keep. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
I know the name is from charcoal smoke from a dozen forges. Well paid work, decent liquor. Well paid charcoal smoke from a dozen forges. Well paid work, decent
liquor. No sign of Murad's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Even the well-intentioned. Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
To be Murad's guy. Durban's thugs must have been made.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them, or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Yeah!
Bell's men.
Intruders! Unleash the machine! Shoot their chains!
What? From what? How? What? Out of nowhere. Oh, I can go in. With nothing good, I guess. Okay, I can go. I'm sneaky. I don't know if I can one shot level 12. Are you looking? No. Hello, you okay? Okay, I got some kills. Not a match. Guys, you okay? To go this way, I'm not sure if is it possible. Okay, that's good. Good.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
How much DMG dealing? Oh yeah.
Got you. Get eyes on it.
Ah! I fuck it up.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt. Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must sneak there to protect themselves from that awful sound. Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
Well, I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. This machine's been picked apart with precision. Durval's records, maybe. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. Just notes about crafting. On the left, between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. Find it. I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Almost 1 hour. Well, good level 19.
Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
Okay. We will just find some... some campfire. Save the game. And end the session. Okay, this was Fate of Erend's sister. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.